department of Fluper Limited. So today I'm going to tell you, and this video is very useful for those who actually want to be part of Fluper Limited, who want to be fluid performer. So actually those who want to be part of our company, so it is not a, you know, simple, it is not a simple thing. You have to clear multiple rounds, and there are about 2 to 3 rounds for every particular profiles. And in order to be part of this company, you have to be excellent in your skills. So now I'm going to tell you that how you can also be a fluid performer of Fluper Limited. So firstly, if you want to be part of the company and you want to apply from your own end, so as you think that you are skillful, as I told earlier, so what you can do, you can visit our website www.fluper.com, and there you can get to know about the HR ID, and it's hr@fluper.com, and you can send your CV directly with mentioned some basic details about you, like your total work experience, your notice period, your current CTC and expected CTC. And after that, the recruiter team will contact you and will help you to schedule your interview in our company. Apart from this, if you have posted your resume on Naukri portal or any other job portal like Monster, the company recruiters will contact you directly. You will get a call from the HR department of Fluper Limited. They will ask some basic details to you and will schedule your interview if they find that your CV or your profile is perfectly matchable as per our requirement. Now, on the basis of your availability and with proper coordination with you, the recruiter will schedule your interview, and you have to come into the office. There will be firstly a basic discussion round with the team leader, and after that, in order to check your technical skill set and how much you are efficient and the skills what we require in our company, do you possess that one? For that, you have to clear a machine round. Once this machine round will be done from your end, then there will be a round with the senior person. It will be either with the delivery manager of the company or delivery head of the company. So there are, first step is the basic round with the team leader. Second will be your machine round. On the basis of that, your technical skills will going to be judged. And third one will be the senior one. So once you clear all the technical rounds, there will be final round, and that will be HR round. In this round, apart from your technical things, everything will be observed basically, like what kind of attitude you possess, what kind of behavior you do, how you represent yourself into the HR round. This is all about the HR round. It is not going to be technical at all because you have already done your technical skills. So now in this round, HR and you will basically have an interaction. HR will discuss with you about the policies, terms and conditions of the company, and also will do salary negotiation on the basis of the skills or your ratings, each and everything on the basis of that, with including your expectations also. We will do properly negotiation for the salary, and once both the parties, HR and you, agreed upon any particular salary as per, you know, meeting to your expectation, each and everything, so we will proceed you with the closure of the position. It means you are shortlisted for the position, and now you can be part of our company in case you agreed upon each and every policies, and also company is fulfilling your requirement. Now you might be thinking that this process is followed by each and every company, and what's it different in Fluper? So just to clear you, the word I used in the initial of my video is skills. You are hired on the basis of the skills, not on the basis of the degree you possess. So if you are pursuing your graduation, you are looking for a job, you need a job, you can apply in Fluper. Fluper will hire you, will take you all the interviews round on the basis of your skills, and if you got shortlisted, you are most welcome to the company. I hope now it is clear to you how you can join Fluper. So what are you waiting for? Just share your CV at hr@fluper.com, and the team will contact you at the earliest. But still, if you have any doubt or query regarding the same, what you can do, you can write a comment. The team will be back to you shortly. Thanks for watching the video. Do like, subscribe and share.